Yonghe Gong, Yonghe Palace, was built in 1420, the Ming Emperor Yongle's time. Its original name was Yong'an Gong, Yong'an Palace. In 1535, the Ming Emperor Jia Jing's time, it was changed to Yonghe Palace. In Qing Kangxi's time, Kangxi's Defei, consort De, lived in Yonghe Palace. In 1678, consort De just was a lower rank concubine. She gave birth Kangxi's fourth son, Yin Zhen, in Yonghe Palace. Yin Zhen was the future Emperor Yongzheng. In 1772, Kangxi passed away. Yongzheng became the emperor. As Yongzheng's biological mother, consort De should be very happy. Unfortunately, she didn't. Consort De had a horrible relationship with Yongzheng. She loved her youngest son and hoped this son could inherit the throne. Although even Yongzheng became the emperor, she still was the emperor's daughter. When Yongzheng promoted her to the emperor's daughter, consort De refused to accept congratulations from government officers. Meanwhile, she refused to move into emperor's daughter's residential palace. 5 months after Kangxi's death, consort De passed away in Yonghe Palace. In official historical documents, consort De died because of sickness. In Emperor Qianlong's time, noble consort Yu lived in Yonghe Palace. In 1741, noble concubine Yu gave birth Qianlong's fifth son, Yongqi, in Yonghe Palace. Qianlong once considered Yongqi as crown prince. Unfortunately, Yongqi passed away in 25 years old. In 1792, consort Yu passed away in Yonghe Palace at 78 years old. Qianlong posthumously promoted her to the noble consort. The last owner of Yonghe Palace was the imperial noble consort Duan Kang, who was the consort Jin of Emperor Guangxu. Consort Jin was consort Zhen's older sister. Yonghe Palace had a modern style light, which was installed when consort Jin lived here. In 1924, 12 years after Qing Dynasty ended, consort Jin passed away in Yonghe Palace at 51 years old. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.